Every musical form has its own space. It owns kind of audiences. It's great that young people are listening to all kinds of music, including Carnatic music. I don't think that they have to only listen to Carnatic music or anything like that. I'm not one of those propagationists. I think it's important that we all remain alive to every kind of sound, every kind of music. The important thing is for us to try and pursue forms that we think is not part of our culture.
In this musical world with Radio Mango, we have TM Krishna here along with us, and this is me, RJ Lishna. You are here to Calicut. What about Calicut, about the Calicut culture and all? You love Calicut, you have been to Calicut.
I love the food.
Really? Which food?
Seafood. So I love Calicut food. I've come to the KLF many times. I've always enjoyed the fact that the Litfest is right at the sea. It's a very different atmosphere, very open atmosphere. So it's fun to be here.
Music makes everybody happy. What makes you happy?
Music is not universal. That's a lie, first. Music is cultural. Everybody has their own forms of music that they love, their own kinds of songs that they love. So there is a very cultural, specific thing to music. What will make me happy is all of us listen to as much music as we can. And it'll be make me happy even if you don't like it. I don't care if you don't like something.
That's
I
great.
I want to have the right to listen to it. That's all.
So, music always heals. Right.
Really?
Really?
Also makes people angry, no?
I think about you when I talk about music makes controversies also, is it right?
Of course. Listen, if there is no contestation, if there is no argument, if there is no debate, then we are all living in some la-la land. Right? So if music is going to be a tool to make you dumb, then it's not music. If music is going to be something that makes you think and feel, then it's music.
Then I have a question for you. As we are coming from radio, we play a lot of film music. What is your aspect about film music?
Film music is one of the most dynamic musical forms that you can think of, simply because it doesn't have one form. I can't think of any other genre in the world of music that does not have one specific form. So film music changes according to the story being told, according to the context of the movie, according to the time of the movie, according to the sounds that the movie needs to show. This makes film music dynamic. So film music is never static by its very being. This makes film music very unique compared to any form of music in the world.
So let me ask, which is one of your favorite film song ever heard?
Very difficult. This is like asking me, how can I answer? I can just tell you, I grew up listening to Ilayaraja. So therefore, Ilayaraja has been pretty much a childhood favorite.
So I can ask you to give a two line of Ilayaraja. He's getting ready to sing.
Just. Pachamala poovu nee uchi malathene kutangorayedu nee vandandavanathere alage ponnu mani siricha velli mani kiliye kannurangu duri duri pachamala poovu nee uchi malathene.